The center. Dubinsky down the wing. Goligoski tried to cut him off. Loose puck. Gaborik shoots and he scores. Marian Gaborik. He looked the net.
Was not happy with the penalty that Aaron Boros took in the offensive zone.
Too many power play chances in the game for the Caps, and they finally broke through. Here's Gaborik. He scores! Gaborik puts it through Jose Theodore, and the Rangers come right back to tie it.
How about that response? Gaborik again keeps his scoring streak going, and that time you see again the release, how quickly he moves it up, and then he gets it right back, bang. Gets it, and the puck is off the stick so quick. There it is, and he moves it, there it is, wants it, boom. And the goaltender, Theodore, who's played well, hardly has a chance to get set, gets a piece of it, but not all of it, and Marian Gaborik ties it for the Rangers.
That's what John Tortorella was talking about. We had it from his quote book. Rangers on the power play as Boyd Gordon was called for tripping. Caps clear. Rangers are 0-4 on the power play of the game. Game tied 3-3, 9:25 to go, third period. Delzato with the puck. Delzato and Kotelik. Nice lead to Gaborik.
But Johnny scores! Marian Gaborik. It's a power play goal. And the Rangers lead again. It's 4-3.
And the way Washington has killed penalties in this game, they fall back because they want the Rangers to have to dump the puck in. Watch this pass from Delzato. The timing and the pass to Gaborik is perfect, and then there's that release. He uses a defenseman as a screen. Look at Delzato, head up. Look at this, watch the pass. Boom, on the tape, perfect to Gaborik, and there's the quick release through the legs. That great speed, he forces you to back up, and then he's got that tremendous release, and the Rangers trail by one. Gaborik comes back to score two consecutive goals, and the Rangers lead it now by one.
Oh, Gaborik with the huge.
Murray's second point of the night. Cross ice pass. Rangers get it back to Prosko. Prosko cuts it back on the wing. Right in the shot. Love there. And Regent rebound scores. That went off Jeff Fingers' glove, I believe, and is jammed into the net for a 5-2 lead.
Saved by Lundqvist. A lot of traffic once again. Ryan Smith down low against Mark Stahl. Girardi's pass tipped. Crossbow clears it out to Gaborik. Gaborik moves in. He scores! Marian Gaborik steps it home. And it's 4-2 Rangers.
Wow. How do you do that? I mean, this is just spectacular. He takes it, the puck is behind him, and gets it up to a shooter. There it is. Now watch out quickly. Oh my gosh. In and out of the net. How do you do this? Not many can, I'll tell you that. There's not many that can do this.
Perfect shot. Waited for that pass to come to him. And just stepped it on.
And the Rangers have scored power play goals in seven consecutive games. This Rangers power play brought to you by Acela Express. And they score!
Marian Gaborik. It's a power play goal. And the game is tied. Excuse me, the Devils lead.
Last screen. Leeson takes the puck through the middle. A break for Gaborik. Scores! Well, that's his eighth goal for the Rangers, and he's their top scorer, and you knew somehow this was going to be a very tough save for Halak, and he couldn't make it.
Well, Gaborik, one of the best players in the National Hockey League when he's healthy, and look at the skill here as he just tips the puck behind the defenseman Hamrlik. Right here, Hamrlik just tries to intercept the pass, not a good idea. That tricky play for goalies, that little move and then 5-all.
Exactly. Just make sure, just enough to open the legs. But what a play at the blue line from Gaborik.
Now Dubinsky takes it deep on a coin. Dubinsky circles it out and right out of corner. Shot, score! Marian Gaborik in perfect position and took a perfect feed. And the Rangers on the power play have made it 2-0.
Callahan pinned against the board by Vandermeer.
Now back to the line for Delzato. Delzato hands it off. Prospo darts between the circles. Hands it off. Score! Gaborik just found a space over the left shoulder of Brizgalov. And I'm taking a look down at the bench right now to see if Jason LaBarber is getting a call, and I believe he is.
Yes, he is, and that shot was absolutely ridiculous. He almost knocks the water bottle right off the back of the net, and he chases Brizgalov out of the net. Watch this puck movement here. Delzato to Prospo, and that's a set play right to Gaborik. Brings that puck to the center, brings everyone to him.
From that angle, look at that. It actually catches the sleeve right around the number 30 on the left arm of Brizgalov.
The Rangers change sides, get it out of the zone and gain entry. Gaborik's one-timer scores! Marian Gaborik breaks the ice.
Didn't work, Vinny Prospo's got it. Callahan's in front. As Kolek walks into a shot, there it is, side of the net, Gaborik pokes it home. Another power play goal for the New York Rangers. It's 4-1.
And with Gaborik and Prospo. Kolek and Delzato, pass to Gaborik, he scores! Marian Gaborik, it's a power play goal! And the game is tied 2-2.
Hedberg tries to clear it, the Rangers strong on the boards, keep it in, and now they move it, and move themselves. Gaborik with the strong play on the board, protects the puck, here it is, pass, pass, shot, goal, 2-2. Beautiful power play movement. Look at Gaborik, ready to get it, ready to shoot it, all in one motion. Delzato with a perfect pass, and it looked like Hedberg was there, but
Ovechkin has returned. The Caps were 4-2 without their superstar winger. Gaborik speeds in and whistles one wide. Girardi keeps it alive, towards the goal. Juicy rebound, score! At point blank range, Gaborik stays hot. Waiting at the line. This pass knocked down by Mike Green. Trickles to Parenteau. Parenteau to the goal mouth. Gaborik, sharp angle. He scores!
Almost an impossible angle. In fact, an impossible angle for 95% of the players in the league. But Gaborik with a great release. Well, we talked about him needing the puck. He got it there.
Finally settled down by Roosevelt. Prospo, centering pass, Roosevelt, drop pass out in front, the shot, the Rangers score! They're able to answer back, a long man rush developed down low, and now it's 3-2.
Looking for some open ice, behind the net. Gaborik in front, scores! Well, he tried to lift the jacket defenders, and Marian Gaborik, who has been red hot, gets the Rangers on the board and cuts the deficit to one.
He didn't have to waver at all. That pass was right on the tape. Sam, what's with all the goals?
Wow, what a turnaround. And they score again! Gaborik comes in and scores! It's 6-2! Gaborik is having a night. Ranger fans are ecstatic. And the Rangers have scored six straight.
Now, between all this, they've changed goaltenders.
Avery over to play it. Another blast, and Gaborik deflects it home. His NHL lead in goals extends his 19th of the year, and it's 1-0 Rangers with 24 seconds left in the second.
Drury finds him. Drury's in that one-time position. It's off the side of the net. Gaborik's in perfect position. I don't think Drury saw him there. He just shot the puck wide, but it happened that Gaborik was in perfect position. And you see where his stick is. It's not up in the air. It's on the ice. Leads to an easy redirect.
Pass goes to the point. Stahl with a blast. And the save made by Fleury. Saw that all the way. Right back in front. Gaborik. Fleury runs with a blocker. And Gaborik scores on the rebound.
The goal scorer. The first 20 goal made in the National Hockey League. Left wide open in front of Marc-Andre Fleury. Get a good solid foundation. Watch. Going to get a quick turn to the backhand, a forehand. There's one save. Stay with the puck. Skate. The stick.
and snap, it's in the net.
Well, Letang was caught upstream a bit, Bobby. He didn't get back at him. He tried to lift his stick.
Front plays, and Letang. So the biggest thing I could say there is you got to have your stick on the ice, because when that puck came across the crease, if Letang, even though he wasn't beside Gaborik.
Right through to Crosspole. Out now to Delzato. Here's Gilroy shooting. He took something off, and Gaborik shoots, and he scores. Marian Gaborik once again has that puck come right to him.
And he just pops it into the net to tie the two on the power play.
His first goal was like that. It didn't go in. Lundqvist held the fort, and there's Gaborik.
Set around on the boards. Work back to the point. Over to Gaborik. Gaborik takes his shot. Scores! Gaborik, quick wrists and ripped it into the corner of the net, and the Rangers get the lead with the power play goal, their second of the night.
Marian Gaborik, his 22nd goal, and that leads the NHL of the season, his 10th on the power play, and he is Mr. Offense here in New York, and he gave you a pretty good illustration on this goal, how quick he can get it away and how accurate the shot is.
Girardi got one towards the net. Chance here and a goal, put home. Gaborik has tied it at two.
Other than how quickly he gets rid of it. He's anticipating getting the puck to a spot, so he's already setting up to shoot in rhythm. And
half minute to the 5-on-3. Gaborik leads into one, he scores. Right, and all they keep him contained for so long.
Gaborik's going to switch. He's going to get along with Crosspole. You're going to see number 10 get back into the middle there. And if he lets go of his shot, Wayne Rollison just can't get over quick enough. It's a hard shot, perhaps. Perhaps Andy Sutton catches it a little bit, or Nate Thompson here.
There to, you know, it was almost like the Kentucky Derby. Lance Armstrong in the Tour de France, what do they call him, the old drag winds or whatever, to push him to get that stuff in.
That's right. Puck is cleared in wide of Cam Ward. Sergei Samsonov finds a hole in Carolina with a 1-0 lead early in the second. Gaborik off a body off of Whitney. Now the Rangers have it in the person of Crosspole, diagonally across for Roosevelt. Looking for a tip, Dubinsky out in front. Gleason is there. They score. It's a gimme for Marian Gaborik. His 25th goal of the season. We're tied at one.
What a big bounce-back goal for the New York Rangers. Tortorella puts his best line on the ice, and Carolina has Stahl's line out there, so it's strength versus strength. They're able to establish. Roosevelt had actually broken a stick on one good chance, and it leads to a good break. Lively endboards with fresh ice to begin the period. And if you look at it just, I think, candidly, in the first period, that's where I say Cam Ward's motion was the best it's been.
Binsky off a stick, it's loose, they score! They finally get it done, it's Marian Gaborik. His 27th goal of the season. We're tied at one.
Well, Tortorella on home ice was able to get a matchup that he wanted. Gaborik out against Carolina's fourth line, and Pitkinen and Carson on the back end. And let's just watch this slot area here. Now the Rangers had not scored. What a play by Gaborik there. You know, he goes to a dirty area, number one. Carson loses him just for a second. And look at that reach. Look at that reach to just get to that puck. And it was all about getting that backhand to the net as soon as possible. Because
intended for Sean Avery. Aaron Ward back to get it. Icing against the Rangers.
Delzato. That hit Gabrick's skate, went right to Ben, and then Christensen powers it on into the Dallas zone for Gaborik. Or Gabrick's in front now, backhand shot, he scores! It gets past Turco, and it's 2-1 New York!
...side here, looking for offense from the D. Here's Bergeron, it's tipped away. Gaborik and Dubinsky move down. Dubinsky, Gaborik, score! That's a defense. Bergeron, as you just mentioned, Sam, is back on defense now to provide offense. Well, he takes a risk and loses it. You'll see 47 right there. He's a defense. He pinched in. Rangers make the defensive play. Now they come back the other way. What a pass. Quick little pass from Dubinsky. And when you talk about a player setting himself up to shoot, nobody does it better.
Hansel off the boards for Pruka. Pruka takes a hit there from Delzato, drops it back, and Jovanovski tried to play it ahead, but that was blocked. Here comes Gaborik. Two on one, hands it off, Christensen, back to Gaborik, he scores!
What a beautifully executed play. And this all started, Tyson, I think we were just talking about line changes. I think the defense tried to change thinking the puck was gone, and it wasn't, and they got caught.
Wow, you're not going to see a prettier play than this one. Gaborik, the give and go with Christensen. Christensen got to Gaborik. LaBarbera, no chance on that play whatsoever. You'll see it here. There's the Phoenix Coyotes. They don't get the puck in deep. Right there, Ed Jovanovski puts that right into the shin pads of Gaborik. And Gaborik ends up getting his 30th goal of the season. And hopefully, for the New York Rangers' sake, try to get back in this hockey game.
One in shot knocked down by Johnson out to center ice. And here comes Gaborik in. Coming in, he shoots, he scores. Marian Gaborik. Well, he had a couple of chances to really fly. That time there was a man in front of him, but that was chance to show off the shots. And Gaborik, with 31 goals, has given the Rangers the lead.
And like most goal scorers, you tend to be a little bit streaky. Well, he had gone a streak where he had one goal in 11 games. Well, last night he scores, and tonight it looks like he's getting things going. How many times have Joe Sakic played? We've seen this one.
Christensen, the center ice for the Rangers, 3-on-2. They get to Gaborik coming in on the one wing. Circles behind the net. Throw it to the room. Stops, turns, reverses, hands it off to the defenseman. Stall. Behind the net. Sakic scores! Marian Gaborik! Anderson never saw that one. Gaborik snuck in, got a nice pass. Goes upstairs for a second goal of the game. And the Rangers lead this 2-0 behind the goal scoring of Marian Gaborik. Got the next center for Stanley Brookie. No! Oh, good play by Hannon because Brockle just come out of the block. Chance for Gaborik. He got a breakaway. Marian Gaborik for the hat trick. He's got it! And the Rangers lead 3-0. And those Ranger fans here at the Pepsi Center are sending their Ranger hats out on the ice after watching Marian Gaborik with a breakaway goal scoring the hat trick.
Nice play by Prosper to see what was in front of him. Now, anytime Gaborik's on the ice, if you're a Ranger player, especially as talented as Prosper, you know when you get the puck what you're looking for. And he was looking for Gaborik to be open. Nice job by Gaborik to get as close to Anderson to the right spot, knowing that there's pressure from Quincy on the right side.
Sean O'Donnell snaps it up the center ice, broken up by the Rangers. Into the end zone, now Christensen, and he passes for a score! Tipped in by Gaborik. And now it's a 2-1 Kings lead with 2:37 to go.
Jokinen plays it ahead to Prosper, but right on him to Salvador. Delzato to Callahan, in front score! Marian Gaborik! It's a power play goal! The Rangers lead 1-0.
Great puck movement and just a beautiful last pass from Callahan right there. Little chip in for Gaborik. They give the Rangers a 1-0 lead, but they took advantage of that change by the Devils to get
Gaborik, who has 13 power play goals, going to the net. Prosper was stopped. Drury throws it in front. It goes in. Marian Gaborik, it's a power play goal. Rangers lead 2-0.
Well, they get it to the net, and Drury actually attempts a shot, and Gaborik, you'll see him come back into your picture, and it goes right through everybody, and Gaborik doesn't keep that puck on his stick for an instant. Now, when Drury again goes to get it, he just throws it across through everybody, and that puck, good job by Gaborik. Skating, moving.
And then Weaver's feet up the boards, intended for Perron. Turned over Prosper. Into the zone, and a shot. And they score! Gaborik with a rocket. And it's 2-1 New York.
Through the neutral zone. It dropped.
And you can see it dropping here. The stick of the defenseman gets out. Conklin's trying to play that with his glove over his shoulder.
Tavares' pass deflected. Gervais trying to play it. Rangers gather it in. Nice lead to Dubinsky. In on Dustin Cone. 2-on-1 with Stahl. Saved by Rollison. The rebound. Score!
This all starts in the Rangers' end. Gervais is number 8. He's a defenseman in white. And then Tavares, 91, comes across, too. He misses. That leads to this 2-on-1 with Staal. Doesn't get that one, but Gaborik followed it up to put it in. Staal joins the rush on the 2-on-1 after both Gervais got caught. And then that beautiful little pass from Dubinsky to Gaborik. And Gaborik with the quick shot, 2-0. And I believe the Islanders have called a timeout.
Redden back for the puck. Christensen couldn't find it. Long pass off the boards. Here comes Gaborik. He scores! Brilliant speed by Marian Gaborik. He went to the backhand and beat Wayne Rollison. 4-0 Rangers.
Sam, this was such a marvelous play. Gaborik jumps over the puck so it wouldn't hit his skate, so he could keep up his speed. Here it comes right there. He just jumps over it, lets it hit the board so he can continue skating into it. Here it comes. He doesn't want it to hit him, so he right there gets out of the way. Now he can keep up the speed. Still has a step on the defender. What a goal. What a hockey player.
Now Redden headmans to Gaborik. He catches, brings it into the Islanders' zone. Unable to split through. Drury to the corner. Now to Voros. He put it out in front. Gaborik shoots. He scores! Marian Gaborik makes it 3-2 Rangers.
He's playing his horse. He has saddled him up, and he's double shifting him here, Howie. And he's trying to ride him to victory. He being that man, Marian Gaborik, coming off a 2-goal, 1-assist effort last week at the Garden. Marian Gaborik continues his high-scoring ways against the Islanders. Pushed into the corner by Drury. A little spin move by Boros, and then in front of the net, Strike can't find the puck. It slithers over to Gaborik, who then is able just to slap it past Dwayne Rollison. Little snapshot, low stick side, but it comes off of the quick forecheck and the even quicker pass from behind the net by Aaron Voros. Marian Gaborik is going to be out there an awful lot, I have a feeling, the rest of the way for John Tortorella.
When trailing going to the third, but this is the only one that matters for him as they try to tie for a playoff spot in the East. And Drury able to get a clear. And due to tiebreakers, if the Rangers win all their games, they're in. Here's Gaborik with an empty net. He won't miss. 41st of the year for Marian Gaborik. And the Rangers going to come to South Florida and get a victory. They put up 4 goals here in the third and now lead 4-1 with a minute left.
Dubinsky will chop it out to center. Pronger had trouble with the bouncing puck. Stolen. They move on in and the shot. Gaborik scores! A floater found its way in and the Rangers retake the lead 4-3.
We'll talk about following the bouncing puck. Marian Gaborik, great skills. Puck was bouncing the entire time after he stole it from the Flyers' defense. Gaborik was able to corral it and then fire it up and over the glove of Brian Boucher. There's Dubinsky just tapping that puck out. It's a bouncing puck, and Pronger has a tough time handling it. It's still bouncing when Gaborik gets it, and he wobbles that one up over the catching glove of Brian Boucher and into the goal.
I told you that the latter part of these periods, only got 3 minutes to go in this period. As a result, the ice has become very